So hello everybody. I'm gonna show you my tree. Okay. Presents. I wonder who. For. Oops.
Hey, it's this is not ours.
It's not ours
anyway.
I know.
Wouldn't.
Oops.
That's supposed to do that. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go show
Santa Claus. Santa Claus.
Great
stockings.
And Richard. Our mom's, Christmas present. Whoa, Richard landed perfectly. Okay, so then it was for Christmas, but then my mom made my Nana give it to her. That's a real tree,
little mini tree.
It is real. For you know, peace.
For sure. What a creep.
Blank. Me?
Not you.
I'm on. Buddy or Elf, what was on here before, and these are just balls that are wood. Disney. This is from Disney.
It was from Disney.
It smells like cinnamon. Yeah. It has Mickey Mouse ears on it.
I'm so sad. It smells like flowers. I don't know.
So yeah. A sleigh with
a
ball and lights right here.
Pugsy
was actually trying to eat this when my mom was making it. Extra lights. I don't know.
I don't know if these are even lights.
Yes, they are.
They are.
See, they're red. They
I love red.
So, and Pugsy's not here. She was making it with Pugsy's owner. But it was for here. I'm pretty sure they made some for their house too. A reindeer plate, it's plastic, just in case you know, because it's gonna fall, because Pugsy ran into it once. And then, well, the Halloween one version of it. A candle, a little fake candle, a believe sign, really old bells, as you can see. But, sorry, my iPad just went crazy. What the heck? Okay, so the stockings were hung by the chimney of care. Shut up! Okay, that's a book anyways. So this is just a stocking for our guinea pig, but she died of cancer. Snowflake lights, I'll show you how they work. They work.
Jingle bell, rock.
And
reshare. I like singing!
Yep, she got out. So it says, the best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear from
you.
Sing loud.
Okay, so here's come on. Okay. Here we go. And the book, Night Before Christmas. The Night Before Christmas. Yes, it is a book. A Santa plate. Some other stuff back there. A mason jar. But this is Christmas. The night before Christmas. It's a really old book. Not babies. And it's a chapter book, so. So yeah, it's not a big book. Oh yeah, and the real tree up there. It's so cute. Don't hit it, Richay, or you go.
Jingle bell time and jingle bell shine. I don't think it's sounds that right, but who cares? I have a my song today. La 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 la. Woo!
Okay. This candle's
broken.
This one's broken.
Why would you do that third candle? The mangled.
The bulb broke. Okay. Another candle, but all the other ones are okay because they work.
Oh, holy
night. What is your problem?
Oh, I don't know.
I already showed you this, but I didn't show the names. It says Brady for our dog.
Dr. Joshua.
Alexandra for the one with Richie. And they're they hold the stockings up. Ta-da! And hers is a snowflake.
I'm a present!
That's what she had to say. Mine is the best because it has green on the top, and that's my favorite color.
Red is my favorite color.
It's so cute with the little teddy bear and the Christmas tree. And I have a snowman up there. So Yeah. This is Morgan, that one right there.
What? Don't show me.
So, I didn't show the hair. Okay. Here's a little deer, a little snowman. She has a Christmas tree.
Watch me!
This is Morgan's stocking. I already showed you it, didn't I? Oops. This is my mom's stocking. It has like cute little bears on it and a bear skiing in it. And it's so cool. And our dad, the big man, Craig. A little bear at the bottom. My mom has this one, and my dad has the same. They just chose to have that, but they should have had a Santa.
Plate, it says, Dear Santa, please find the
bulb bulbs that will break, so we wouldn't
touch it. And candles. Here, Dear Santa, I can explain. We have a lot of stuff. We are getting 2 reindeers and a clean shirt, a sleigh. Think for free? Yes, yes, yes. Huh, what's that rattling in my stocking? Let's see.
Moon! Yay! Come on out, Moon! Hey, guys! That's Moon. And, yes. And the grand finale!
Woo! Tree. Pretty sure my dad can go.
That, but I don't care. So, the pumpkin is all the pumpkin doll, the pumpkin doll. Bonnie, there's a rock up there too, so. Yeah. My dad likes this one because it's Santa and Patriots. And, what is that? So I never saw this one. Oh, it's plastic. That's a good thing. Because Alex went, like, ruined a bulb. Because my dad tossed her it, and he trusted her. But that wasn't a good idea. So it dropped and broke to pieces. Ow. Okay, so. And I almost stepped on it. And I think a silver got stuck in my foot, but I got it out. So stop and stop and stop. Pug! It's a pug! Woo! Pug, 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 I love pugs. Woo! Sorry. Wait. That's my name. I'm so cute. Sophia, where are you?
It's a reindeer.
Patriots. Oh, Santa! My dad's face. He needs to name it on the back. Don't fall. And I'll show you what I made in 3rd grade. Now I'm in 6th.
This one.
I should be in 7th, but yeah.
That snowman up there I made.
The puck's going to fall down soon. Wait. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like it if you want more on the reindeers when we get it. And bye! Woo! Ooh. I landed on my feet. Yeah. I landed on my feet. I landed on my feet. Oh. Bye! And wolves, dolphins. If you want to be a wolf or a dolphin, you can be a wolf or a dolphin. Just say it in the comments below. And say what you like the most about this tour of the Christmas. Bye!